Enjoy. Thank you. Thank you. That was a little Radiohead, everything in its right place. And you guys might know that last one. And the Layla, yeah? Okay. Hey. Cool. So how's everybody doing? You guys good? Some nice winter weather out there for you? Boo? Yeah, boo. How about those Eagles?
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, Cubs are going to get Bryce Harper now that Stanton went to the Yankees, right? We got any Steely Dan fans out there? No? All right, you want to move probably. I see your picture, your name in lights above it. This is your big debut, just like a dream come true. And when you smile for the camera, I know they're gonna love it. Hey, I see your picture. Keep it with your letter, done up in blueprint blue. It sure looks good on you. And when you smile for the camera, I know I love you better. Peg, Peg, it will come back to you. Peg, it will come back to you. And then the shadow falls, you see it on a 3D. It's your favorite foreign movie.
Thank you. So have you guys heard of this band called Umphrey's McGee? It's awesome. Most people have no idea who they are, but I'm gonna play a couple tunes by those guys. So you're feeling kind of homeless. No one to feel for a loneliness. Though this winter is the coldest one we've worn. Compensate for nasty weather. Pray tomorrow we'll be better off. So don't you feel her, don't you let her out that door. All you need is conversation. I think you know where my location is. And I'll throw my accusations on your floor. Some direction that you can't find through introspection now. It's just a simple misconnection we all face. The only certainty is changing, and hostility tend to rearrange them. We come and go as our exchanges get displayed. I know it's not what you expected. It's not hard to feel affected here. But through our circles, we stay connected now. No, I'm not asking for forgiveness. I know that I'm not there to witness that now. And really, it's not my business anyway. Thank you.
I wasn't planning on doing it, but you guys seem like the kind of crowd that would dig some classical music, huh? That's a compliment, you know. There aren't too many standing classical shows these days, so I think it's pretty sweet. We got a like standing rocking crowd for that. That's nice. You know? I always go to, you know, I go to a classical concert and I get really into the music and I'm like bouncing around. My wife's hitting me like, you gotta sit still. You're pissing these people off. All right, so I'll try a little Debussy here. This is the prelude from his Pour le Piano. This is my favorite Claude Debussy piece, so hope you enjoy it and hope I don't blow it. Yeah, you guys are a good classical audience, that's right. Yeah, I like the Chopin, that's good. All right, I'm going to play a song by a much better band from Chicago than Umphrey's McGee. I'll give you that 20 after the show, like I promised. Thank you. Here's a little Wilco for you.
Singing sad, sad songs, tuned to chords strung down your cheeks, bitter melodies turning your orbit around. Don't cry, you can rely on me, honey. You can come by anytime you want. I'll be around. About the stars, each one is a setting sun. Tall buildings shake, voices escape, singing sad, sad songs, tuned to chords strung down your cheeks, bitter melodies turning your orbit around. Voices whine. Skyscrapers are scraping together, your voice is smoking. Last cigarettes are all you can get, turning your orbit around. Our love, our love, our love is all we have. Our love is all God's money. Everyone is a burning sun. Tall buildings shake, voices escape, singing sad, sad songs, tuned to chords strung down your cheeks, bitter melodies turning your orbit around. Voices whine. Skyscrapers are scraping together, your voice is smoking. Last cigarettes, all you can get, turning your orbit around. Last cigarettes are all you can get, turning your orbit around. Last cigarettes are all you can get, turning your orbit around.
All right, who out there knows who Robert Glasper is? A couple of you guys, huh? Oh, he is? Really? Nice. All right. Did you hear that? He's like this place or just Philly? Right here. The Ardmore. So he's going to be here December 17th. I didn't know that. So you guys should come back, see him then. But I'm going to do a little Robert Glasper jam here and add a little, just a little section that I wrote too. So don't tell him I fucked with this song, okay? Yeah, I think this is going to be the last one. So thank you guys for coming out early and checking it out. Appreciate it. Really nice to play for you guys tonight. And looking forward to later. Thank you guys so much. Appreciate it. We'll see you in a few.